When you're looking at your spreadsheet on screen, you can use the freeze panes feature to keep your column headings or your row headings on screen all the time, so that no matter how far you scroll down, you've always got your column headings visible. But as you can see here in this print preview, that doesn't do anything for your printed version of your spreadsheet. So that's where print titles come in. Print titles let you choose rows or columns to be repeated on each printed page. So this is really simple. I'll show you how this works. You go to the page layout tab of the ribbon, click on print titles, and here at rows to repeat at top, you can just come over here and select the rows that you want repeated. Or you can also columns to repeat at left, you can select a column to be repeated over there. We'll go to print preview, and now you can see that those headings are repeating on each page. And if we switch this to portrait orientation, then you can see that that first column repeats on each page. Now, you don't have to start at row one, because maybe we would like these column headings to repeat on each page, but we don't want this report heading to always be repeated, just to save space. So if we go back to our print titles, we can choose just row five to repeat, and if we print preview, then we see on the first page we get it just looks like normal. And then after that, only row 5 repeats as a page heading. And if you were to take that to an extreme and pick a row that was way down in your report, you then whatever row you pick would not start repeating until the page where that row naturally occurs. The only things you can't do is it won't allow you to select, say, non-adjacent rows, like that. It lets you put it in there, but as soon as you try to save it, it'll tell you that's not possible. And you have to select entire rows, too. You can't just select, or you can't just choose, a few selected cells. But that's it. That's all there is to getting rows or columns to repeat as headings on each page.